My mom smoked for 20 years. She's still alive.
People told my dad chewing tobacco was gonna kill him, but it didn't.
One of my best friends smoked for I don't know how long, and she still breathes okay.
I guess tobacco doesn't always do what you think it will.